Yeah. You're Lady Yuria's Lord of Hollows. No bell tolls, and yet you've slipped into the painting. Ah, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully. What's keeping you? Go on, right inside. Show respect, and let Lady Frieda speak to you.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemeth not, Lord of Hollows. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. A remembrance of this cold world for the great Lord of Londor. May it help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Now, return from whence...
Lady Frieda has spoken, has she not? Then tarry no longer and be gone. Carry on, for Lady Yuria and for Londor. There is one thing you should know. Inside the cold painting, curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole. There is one thing you should know.
well, Matt. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Thank you.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered. Thank you.